God, Gordon, are you stupid? I warned you, and now you leave me no choice. Please forgive me.